Dear children, let's start discussing asexual reproduction that takes place without the seeds. So we are going to discuss the types of asexual reproduction, and we will discuss all the types of asexual reproduction one by one. So first type of asexual reproduction is vegetative propagation. It is asexual reproduction in which new plants are produced from the vegetative parts of the plant like roots, stem and leaves. For example, stem cutting of rose, ginger and potato plants sprouting from an eye, and buds of bryophylla. The second type of asexual reproduction is budding. It is a type of reproduction in which the small bulb-like projection comes out from an organism that is called bud. This bud gradually grows and gets detached from the parent cell and forms a new individual. For example, yeast cells. The third type of asexual reproduction is fragmentation. It is reproduction in which a multicellular organism breaks into two or more fragments and each fragment grows into a new individual. For example, Spirogyra. The next type is spore formation. Spores are asexual reproductive bodies that are very light so that they can cover large distances. Under favorable conditions, these spores germinate and develop into a new individual. For example, fungus and ferns. These are the types of asexual reproduction.